computer has own experience, and then, you know, I guess the computer can solve the frame problems like humans.